This is a 2009 Tracker Pro 16 aluminum bass boat. It's on a Trailstar trailer, 2-inch coupler, swivel jack.
Twelve-inch tires,
composite fenders. This boat is powered by a 25-horsepower Mercury 4-stroke EFI engine. This boat only has 37 engine hours. Has a motor guide, Pro Series 46-pound thrust, 12-volt trolling motor. This boat is in excellent overall condition, with minor scuffs, scratches on the exterior. Side console steering with windscreen.
Comes with a Lawrence X4 Pro fish and depth finder.
Raised bow fishing deck. Boat has two removable swivel fishing seats. Storage compartment in the bow, as well as a large aerated live well. Portside rod storage rack with tubes. Two cockpit seats with storage on the passenger side.
This boat is rated for 3 people.
Also has a stern raised fishing deck with removable swivel chair.
Battery storage compartment and gas tank.
Again, this is a 2009 Tracker Pro 16, powered by a 25-horsepower Mercury 4-stroke EFI motor.